Y'all ready?
Yeah.
It's the first song on a brand new CD. It's called Chicks and Guitars, and the song is called Turn It Up. Still got the mids though. We gotta find that one right there. We're working on this, y'all. Hey, you know what, Dick? Maybe sit this on the floor. I may have this monitor too close to the mic, might be the whole deal.
You set it flat on the floor.
If possible. Let it go.
Maybe if I move this back. Hey, maybe that'll help. Yeah, let's try that. A little more this way, if it'll go. That's cool, right there.
All right.
Sorry about that, Chief. All right, this is another one off the new record. This is called Politics Man.
Oh,
but they keep on pushing. I try to be happy now. Yeah, but how can I be when you made my soul sad? Your politics, man, I do not understand. You must not have a conscience, no. You ain't nothing but a thief. Your politics, man. Thank you. appreciate it. Oh, let me try another adjustment here. I apologize, you guys. We got to get it just right, though. Yeah, well, that's already better. Yeah, 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 yeah. Been a long time since we've been here, man. We had a lot of fun the last time. We're gonna do it again tonight. I'm breaking out the red guitar. Oh no. First time I heard this was on a Stevie Ray Vaughan bootleg with Lou Ann Barton singing it. It's called Tina Nina New. We'll be right back. Nina, Nina, Nina. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Give me a little bit more volume on the monitor now. I'm kind of working this in, figuring it out here. Hello, hello. A little bit more, please. A little more monitor for me, vocal. Thank you. Hey, hey, hey. Let's try that. Try that thing. Thank you. I don't want you to cook my bread. I don't want you to cook my bed. I don't want you to be true. That's it. Appreciate it.
Just get away from it all.
Yo, cut! Turn off the guitar!
I know that voice. Stevie!
You sound fucking awesome.
Fucking Tony Spinner, give it up!
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Yes, I do.
All right. Oh, you know you're going to have to come up in a minute, man. Yeah. There are dues to pay. That's cool, man. That's cool. Well, I know, man. All right, we're going to do one off this new record we got. This is called Love Don't Take Time.
Try.
invention of the game. Love don't take time. I'll talk you. Bob Bradshaw was here to fix my guitars, man. He's asleep, eh? That's the sound, another sound I know. Mick? What's up, bro? Oh, man, the whole crew's here. Okay, I can't think about that or I'll be playing backwards. Oh, we'll do this old song. called Spanish Castle Blackfish or something like that. Swordfish, you're right. Takes about a half a day to get there. If you travel by my own dragonfly, and out in Spain, all the same, you know it's a groovy day, and the wind's just right. Hang on, my darling. Hang on if you wanna go. A lot of fun to bring you. The clouds are in low, and they overflow with candy candy. On battleground, red and brown. It's all in your mind. Don't waste your time thinking about that thing. It's what your little matter, man. We'll be right back. Well, if that don't clean your ears out, nothing will, man. Oh, we got to cleanse our palate now. Let's see. What are you doing for Mr. Cole? This is not cognac, I swear. Okay, this is one by Albert King. This is one about a guy's got a girlfriend that's so good looking, he can't keep everybody from looking at her, so he's got to move all the way out of town. But it don't stop there. Come on, the outskirts of town. Yeah. We got to move, baby. Way on the outskirts of town. Hey. We got to move, baby. Way on the outskirts of town. And when we move away, honey, ain't gonna be nobody always hanging around. When we move away on the outskirts of town, I'm gonna buy my groceries by myself every day. Even though I know that ain't gonna keep that old grocery ball away. When we move, way on the outskirts of town. The town, yeah. Play one more, take a short break. We're gonna play one off this new record we got. This is called You Lied to Me. You say you love us, say you'll always be true. You're gonna stay till the rain can't do. You lied to me. You done went and broke my heart, and you lied to me, baby. You said that boy was just your friend. Now y'all are getting outside me, strange. You lied to me. You lied to me. Oh, you done looked into my eyes, and you lied. We'll be right back. change your mind. Baby, why'd you have to go? I should've picked up on your warning signs. That was it, way too deep to know. Hey, you heard my horn, you said you didn't mean to. Tell me then, oh baby, what did you mean to do? You lied to me. You lied to me. Short break, coming right back. Y'all hang with us.
This morning, Lucille was not in sight. And my friends about a bit all they list was tight. Lucille, never satisfied myself, yeah. I'm begging to you, baby, please don't leave me lonely. Lucille, baby, gave you such a wonderful start.
Appreciate it. That's good stuff, man. That's why my dad bought me a guitar, because I learned some of that stuff.
So, son, if you're going to play guitar, you got to play 50s music.
I said, all right. And as soon as he left the house, it was a... Ted Nugent, man. Stand in front of the amp, you know. And one day, I was doing that in the basement, and I felt on my shoulder. It was my dad. He said, what the hell are you doing? I said, Dad, that's called feedback. And he said, don't ever do that again. But I did. Anyhow. That's Jimi Hendrix's fault, too. Man. Thank God. I just got all distracted. Hey, what do you want to play, man?
Play Hell Below.
Let's do it. Okay, we'll play some more stuff off of our new CD called Chicks and Guitars. And this will be called Faith, Hope, and Love as soon as I get my Stratocaster. Where are you? There you go. Ain't living when you're living alone. Standing at the crossroads, ain't nowhere looking at home. I got the faith, I got the hope, all I need, faith, hope, and my patience. When will my turn come? I'm looking for true love. I've been waiting for so long. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Ever all the jacks are in the boxes, and the clowns have all gone to bed. You can hear happiness staggering down the street. Yeah, the footprints are just in red, and the wind cries, Mary. A broom is really sweeping all the broken pieces of yesterday's life. Somewhere a queen is weeping. Somewhere a king has no wife, and the wind whispers, Mary. Turn on blue tomorrow. Shine the emptiness down on my bed. On the island, sad downstream. Cause the life they live is dead. And the wind cries, Mary. And will the wind ever remember the names it has blown in the past? Its crutch, its old age, and its wisdom. Whispers know this will be the last, and the wind screams, Mary. That's a good song. That's a real good song. I think me tea is ready.
Yeah. Let's do some Billy Idol.
I appreciate y'all checking us out and sticking around, man. It's, you know, one of those things. This is what we do. It's a lot of fun. I tell you, I've had a lot of different jobs in my life, and this is the best one by far.
Good to see you. I appreciate y'all coming out and checking us out. We'll move, gonna make you sweat, gonna make you groove. I took my car, started telling friends you're gonna be a star. I don't know, but I've been told a big leg woman ain't got no soul. Okay, we'll play you a couple songs off a couple old records. We got four of them out, man. It's hard to believe that sometimes. This song we're going to do is called Freedom. It's on the first CD that I did back in 1993. Woo!
Way back machine.
I was a lot younger.
Me too.
Ah, well. We can't go back, so we might as well just have fun moving ahead.
But I see.
All right. It's called Freedom. We'll be right back. called Inhuman Nature. We'll be right back. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Yeah. Give it up one time for Hot Night House on the drums right here. And on the bass guitar, we got Michelle Mulder. Or I could say Mulder. That's better. I'm still learning, man. My Dutch sucks. I'm sorry. My pronunciations are all wrong, man. Tot ziens. I know very few, man. Anyhow. Super, man. The super. This is a new song off this new record we have. It's called Chicks and Guitars. And I apologize for that. This one is called Caledonia.
Yeah.
turn. Do it. Michelle gonna play for you now. Thank you. give it up. I think I got the right rhythm section. Yes, sir. I'm back in the Van Wilden now. I switched back, so. Thinks about riding with the wind. When I say she comes with me, yeah, without the smiles she gives to me free. Yeah. a thousand smiles she gives to me free. Somebody says it's alright. Take anything you want from me. Now I gotta do some weird tuning. All right, I'll tell you this story. One of my favorite guitar players, Rory Gallagher. And first time I heard him, I was traveling to a friend of mine's house. His name is Clay. And usually when I go to Clay's house, he always had the cool new music. You know, I was still listening to Ted Nugent. And he knew about all the old stuff. He had an older brother, so he had the real stuff. And anyhow, about three blocks away with my windows down in my car, I could hear music. So I thought, that's something new. I don't recognize this. He was playing Live in Europe, Rory Gallagher. And I was here Messing with the Kid.
So when I got there, I said, what are you listening to? And he says, Rory Gallagher. And I said, well, who's Rory Gallagher? And I found out. I found out right away, man. Anyhow, I became one of his loyal followers. Love Rory Gallagher. I really miss him. He was a guy that played right from here, man. Not from the head, straight from the heart. The way you're supposed to do it. And we wrote a song for him. Had a bootleg one time called The Checkered Shirt Wizard. And I kind of stole that title. And that's the name of this song. As soon as I get my capo all working here. All right, it's for you, Rory. It's called Checkered Shirt Wizard.
Thank you. That's for you, buddy.
All right.
Now we're going to go to open E. We got a song about drinking and driving. Do not do it. Have a Bob. Find Bob. True story. Sad but true. And, yes, bourbon in a fast car is what this is called. We have a new CD, in case you don't know, by the way. You can see Henny around the corner there when we're done. If you like what you're hearing, you can pick it up. Yes. Hey, Dick, can you bring some water and Coke, a cola to the stage and a towel? So I didn't want to say Coke, man, because, you know, you never know what he might come back with.
Watch out, you're deaf,
dude. Oh, yeah. Hashish, excuse me. Hashish. oh, that's cool here, though. We don't get in trouble for that. Hey, let me tell you, check this out. Y'all listen, man. The last time I was here on the way home, I was going through customs, and you know how they check you out? They interview you before they let you through? I swear to God, this guy said, "So, you're musicians, eh?" And I said, "Yeah, musicians." He goes, "How do you like our coffee houses?" And in my mind, I thought he meant coffee, right? So I went, "Oh, man, you all got the best coffee here." And he went, "Oh." It took us about 30 minutes, man. And I realized, oh, no, that's not what I mean. Yeah, he says, "No, it's cool here, but if you take it past this point, I got the whole speech, man." But no cavity search, thank goodness. So.
Bend over.
Oh, God.
It's empty.
Bend over, Rover, yeah. Oh, you want it? It's cold. You want it? Thanks, man. Anyhow, I lost my train of thought. Okay, this is called Bourbon in a Fast Car. Two kids respect my family too. You even killed your dog. But tell me, what did you do? I never stop to think. She won't be coming back. You thought you'd last for long. Down at that chicken shack. She won't be coming back. She won't be coming back. No, she won't be coming back. She won't be coming back. You won't be coming back.
Trying to get a sore throat. all week, and I think I finally got it.
Yeah, thank you very much. I appreciate that.
I may have one night left in my voice, so I'll use it tonight. Are you watching? Okay. I couldn't tell if you were trying to hear it or look at it.
Eyes as big as night now.
the shades down so tight. She gives a smile when a pain comes. The pain gon' make everything alright. Goes out to Mo. All right. Y'all quit picking on Peter, man. He's been working his ass off for me. I'm so picky. I was going like, I don't know. It's 99.9.9.9% there. But the well, you know. Yeah. He doesn't want to make me a super. He wants to make it a little special, so we're working on it, man. But, yeah. Let me get this guitar back in tune, man. Usually, Fender loans me stuff, and they the Telecaster was already loaned out, so it takes. I have to tune this one for all the weird tunings. Normally, it wouldn't take this long, so I apologize. But you can't always get what you want. If you try sometime, you get what you need. Still not tuned. I don't understand. I tuned it last Wednesday. I think I will try something. Here, let me see. I want to do a Stevie Ray Vaughan song for you, but I gotta switch something. Hang on. Tea. I'll have some tea, please.
Knock yourself out.
I could knock myself out. I hit my head right here. All right. Seems like all the good guitar players keep getting killed, man. So if you're going to become a musician, be a drummer. Yeah, man. John Bonham, that's another tragic story. I tell you what, man.
You got to live while you're here, man. Do something with it. Don't wait. Don't postpone. Do it now because you may not get another chance. All right, let's see.